在一起，共同支持川普。那个纽约华裔，在10月29号这一天呢，全就说大家凝聚在一起，在川普大楼搞了一场声势浩大的支持川普的一个大型的集会。我们就要彰显华人凝聚的力量，支持川普。美国需要改变。
刚才呢，我们几位领袖都做了非常令人激动的这个发言。那我们这个，我叫卢新月，啊，那我呢就是跟我们贾主席哈，就是一起10月29号，我们已经在川普大厦这个举行了第一次这个挺川大会。那我们希望哈，也相信我们这个星期六的多族裔的誓师大会一定会帮助把川普送进白宫。
Really just studying a GOP map and look at that map that's very prevalent on the news. And what you'll notice is that West Coast is blue, and the Northeast is blue, and the rest of America is red.
Extremely pleasant in the presence of Jimmy Choo. Jimmy has been an outstanding Chinese leader in America. Reagan won New York not once but twice. 49 states. Jimmy's right there with me. White House, Air Force One, Air Force Two. Yesterday's gone, tomorrow may never come. Our moment under Jimmy Choo's leadership is now.
And I'm honored to be here in the presence of Daniel and Jimmy Choo and Jim and Jack and their leadership that they're giving to our community. This has to be the most important election of the 21st century. It's going to be far, far reaching into the future. And this is the time in history where it's going to be the most diverse communities who are going to decide who will be the next president of the United States. And it's going to be a deciding and pivotal vote right here in New York. And I hope that underneath the leadership of Jimmy and Mr. Brown and Jack and ourselves, working together, we're going to create the political muscle that will send reverberations throughout the United States and the world when we elect an outsider, Donald J. Trump, to the presidency.
As a Latino, I would like to send a message to the Latino community in Spanish. Por favor, voten por Mr. Trump, por el señor Trump. Él quiere lo mejor para todos. Thank you.
My name is James Garner, and I am the Chief Deputy Patrol of Boston and the former mayor of Hempstead, New York. I had the opportunity to serve 16 years as the mayor of Hempstead, New York, and of course, I'm the 61st president of the United States Conference of Mayors. I like President Trump's slogan, make America great again, to get it moving again, to get the economy.
是个坦诚人，他能够把他所看到的现在政治上还有那个经济上还有这个社会上很多很多的问题能坦诚地说出来，不是因为为了他个人的一些政治的正确性来去隐瞒。
那就是我们心中知道，如果川普先生来做美国的总统，美国一定会更加强大。因为什么？川普先生他看到了美国的问题，而且他会跟我们这个华人那个价值观是非常相近的。
川普是我们的总统，因为呢，他代表了美国独立的力量，他可以呢让我们美国更加辉煌，可以让我们中国重新回到。
我本人是支持川普的，我觉得为了我们的下一代，应该支持川普，至少保证我们国家的安全。
This time I want to support Trump, and for the reason, for the country, for my family, and for my children's future.
我们相信川普也会将来管理好整个美国，让美国呢更加安全、更加繁荣、更加昌盛。
参加支持川普是川普，因为我看到川普成为美国的总统，能够让更多的美国人和我的家人得到安全的保障。
this Saturday, we're going to have people from India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Abu Dhabi. Come join us this coming Saturday.
Thank you once again for your support. We look forward to more of the same leading up to Election Day, especially on Election Day. Please vote and get your friends and your neighbors to do the same.
Trump!